You got where I'm going. He's not paying your rent. He's not giving you $5,000 for your rent.
Well, Your Honor, I had to get him off the lease because the problem why I had to take him off is because he actually asked my landlord when we re-signed it in July 1st that he wanted to fill out this rental receipt, which he took the first one, and he submitted it to the IRS as him paying all the bills as a hardship case. So I was forced to take him off.
Goodbye, Ms. Cintron. You live there happily with your daughter. We're done.